Somewhere in the Black Mountain hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. Now, and one day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, he said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in a local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dream by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in, and grinning a grin, he said, Danny, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, and he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Now the doctor came in, stinking of gin, proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you met your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch, and I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. Now Rocky Raccoon went back to his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, and he left it, no doubt, to help with Rocky's revival. Come on, Rocky boy. Story of Rocky.